Hello, hello friends, welcome to Pavan Shop channel. In this tutorial, we will see about assignment operator in JavaScript. Using example step by step, so let's start. So assignment operator. Assignment operator type. So here x is 10. Okay. Now I'm going to assigning x in y. Okay. If I print document dot write of y. Okay. So let's print the both value x. So let's see value of x is x and y is 10 and y is 10. Okay, value of x is 10 and y is also 10, right? Right, we are assigning x value in y. So x is 10 and y is also 10. Addition. Okay, addition where x is 100 and now print document dot write x will give me 200. So let's see 200, correct? Now I have second subtraction. Subtraction hundred minus hundred, it will give me 0. Let's see 0. Basically what is doing, x is x equal to 100 minus 100. Basically it's doing, that's why it's coming 0. Here what is doing, we are assigning x to 100 plus 100, so it's giving me 200. Let's see multiplication. Here is equal to 100, this is the 100. Here what will happen, x, we are assigning to x 100 into 100, it will give me 10,000. Let's see 10,000, right? So exponentiation. Here what happening, let's take a small value 5 and to use double star, right? 5 into 5, it will do what it will happen, 5 into 5, so it will do 5 into 5 into 5, so it will give you the 31, 25. let's see, 3125. So basically this is doing. Now I have division. DIVISION. This is the division. So it will give you 1. Let's see. 1. Because 100 divided by 100 is equal to 1. Now I have modulus. So 100 modulus of 100, it will give you the 0 remainder. 0. Let's see. 0. Then I have increment. So here it will give me 101. Then I have decrement. Here it will give me minus. So it will give me 99. Okay. Let's see the theory. We have assignment operator, right? This is addition, subtraction, multiplication, exponentiation, and this is division, and this is the modulus, right? So that's for the day. And if you really like this video, please subscribe my channel, PavanSoft channel, and thanks for watching. We'll see you in next video. Thanks.